big black cat.
Okay, I'll follow him. Get used to it. It's nice to have that option though, isn't it? Here we are, guys. It works. He's gone, mate. It's cold, isn't it? Cool, isn't it? I like that. Look at this gate, guys. Rusty. Take it nice and slow for you guys. I'm going to sort of rush through these pretty quick. It's a huge pipe. At least we know where the entrance is. Let's look for a love art. Guinness. Someone's had some Guinness. What the hell's that? I've no idea. Could be like a table or something. Must have been little toilets, toilet area. This floor is weird. It's got like tracks and sleepers. Oh wow, another backfill, whoa, that goes up and around somewhere. Give it some welly, whoa, it goes up, oh there's daylight up there, that's this Kev. Check that out on the way back. massive Strata fans, possibly. Just realised I've only got one light. If this goes, I'm in trouble. Should never go up and exploring, guys, with one light. Whoa. It's not a good idea. My ears are going weird. Can I handle? Probably had some sort of generator on that block of concrete, maybe. A big block of concrete there for another bit of equipment. Whoa. Kev's gone. He's buggered off. That looks like a huge water tank, guys. This is awesome, this one, isn't it? Let's get down here. It's so quiet. Oh, I found him. Paving slabs on the floor. Don't see that down here, Kev, do you? Paving slabs. Oh, that's awesome.
This staircase is going up.
Oh, it's awesome. This one, Kev, isn't it? Oh, so many twists and turns, isn't it? I don't know where to go now. I'm going to go and check out down there. Look at that, it's held up by a bit of rope, look.
A bit of wire.
It's cold, isn't it? It's always cold in these places. Let's go down here, guys. Oh wow, what's that? A bit fucking radioactive. Probably are. There's another big water tank. Amazing, eh? It's a maze. You've got a clue what that is. It's just a wall. Stirred something behind me. Keep hearing noises. A swastika. It's another wall. Happy New Year, 2018. Love this stuff, guys. Look at that, guys. That's really thick. It's a thick metal door, isn't it, mate? Should we go up the stairs? Let's go up the stairs. Fucking hell, guys, I absolutely crapped myself then. I thought I won't record it. I was like, oh my god, it's not recording. What the hell's that? It's the red room. Why is it all red? Wow, this is nuts. No way. It goes up even more. What's all that about? Whoa, it's caged. obviously leads outside, doesn't it? So guys, I'm just making sure if I open that, it ain't gonna fall on me. Stranger. Doesn't open.
Two hours later.
Why are they opening? Is it open that way? Oh, there we go. Your ball back. Noises behind me, man. It's a bit freaky. Oh wow, it's like a manhole. Oh, it's a manhole, guys. It's Kevin. It took me half an hour to open this gate. I thought it opened outwards. Huh? This gate was locked and it took me about a couple of minutes to open it. Pretty cool up there. Just leads to a. Shall I tell you?
No. It's underneath a house that in houses, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
That's why a lot of people, isn't it?
It's a lot cleaner than the other Dover, isn't it? It's awesome. It's good stuff, isn't it? No idea what this is for. No idea. It's a red room. It's going to be the same, isn't it? You're going to have a look. Bloody stairs.
The bloody stairs. Oh.
Oh. Oh, it stinks. Poor mate. There's something dead in here, mate. Stinks in here. Bad air or something, mate, that really stinks.
That's pretty cool. I know what that is. It's a tongue. Bye, Kev. Have our open explorers down here. We've got company, guys. I've been in here and I. I've got there. Just gonna say hello. What the fuck was that? Hello.
Hiya.
You alright there?
Yeah, I'm cool.
You been here before?
No.
First time. It's our first time and all.
It's a chat. First time.
It's awesome.
Yeah, my mate told me, he said it's open.
Yeah.
At the beginning of the week, I thought, I've got to get up there. We're like an hour and a half away.